Today we will see how to set the Gamma GT kit. To understand for the programming procedure for Gamma GT kit, stay with me till end of this video. Welcome to Perfection. We will see how to set the Gamma GT kit in every semi auto biochemistry analyzer. I have taken the Gamma GT kit and will program it on the semi auto biochemistry analyzer. Both are been manufactured by the Perfection. Before proceeding, I will show its clinical significance. Next, I will show its symptoms and its normal values. On the analyzer, you will see the main test options are there. So enter for the test option. Go to the open channel. Now enter for the edit name for the test. Edit for the test name. Go to the parameters. Go for the basic. Now we have to add the test name, that is Gamma GT. Enter for it. As it is a kinetic test, so it doesn't have the reagent, so no blank is there. Now for the units, it is units per liter. Now go for the reagent volume, enter for 1000 microliter, and for the sample, enter for 50 microliter. Now the factor is 2211. Now go for the test mode, as it is a kinetic mode, enter for it. Go for the nanometer, that is 405. For the temperature requirement, enter for 37 degrees Celsius. For the delay time, enter for 60 seconds. And for the read time, enter for 180 seconds. The linearity of the reagent is 1000 units per liter. Before proceeding for the test, I will show the requirements for the same 100 to 1000 microliter and 5 to 50 microliters of micropipettes, tips, tissue paper, distilled water. Now adjust for the micropipettes for 400 microliter, as I am doing with for the half ratio. I am taking for 400 microliter of R1 and 100 microliter of R2 in the same tube. Take without air bubble to avoid the errors for the results. Close the lid tightly to avoid the contamination. Now aspirate for the distilled water. On the screen they have shown. This is a kinetic mode test, so we have to add the sample, as I have taken the bioreactor control of level 1, 25 microliter. Wipe the excess and mix in the reagent tube and aspirate immediately. The initial OD is 0.61 and the graph is in the increasing phase. You will see on the screen the result is been displayed, it is 62.61. I will show the bioreactor control sheet of level 1. Here you will see the target is 55.7 and target range is 40.8 to 70.6 as our result in the target range. If you want to know the kidney function test and lipid profile test, the playlist in the description box.